Hi friends, today I will let you know about the morning star, evening star. Okay, so first I will give a definition about the morning star, then we'll go ahead. Okay, so see here, this is a investopedia. This is a best site to search for candlestick patterns and some techniques. If you want to learn, this is the good site. Okay, there are many, but I think this is the best. So see here, morning star indicates a reversal, okay, from downtrend to uptrend. Means market was in downtrend, market was bearish, okay, and after a morning star, market reversed to buy trend. So how to identify this and what is the definition? So I will let you know. This is a downtrend. There will be a big candle. There will be a big candle and here will be a small candle like a star. Okay, this can be a green or red. This candle closing must be below this. Okay, so this is a red candle. So this was the open for this candle and this is the close for this candle, this point. Okay, and this is a red candle. So this was the opening and this was the closing price of this candle. So this candle closing must be below this. Okay, and third candle opening must be above this. Okay, and the closing of third candle must be in between this third candle. This can be here. Okay, so sometimes you'll see that it will be 1/2 or 2/3 of this candle. And one more thing, these wick can be larger than this. This is a small wick here. Okay, but sometimes it can be large like this. So suppose if this is a large, then we can say that this is a hammer. Okay, we also can look that this is a hammer, and we will confident about buy two times. We'll that think that we have two confirmation for the buy. So I hope you have understood well the definition. Closing of second candle must be below from the first candle and opening of third candle must be above of the closing price of second candle. So how to trade on these candles, I will let you know. Sometimes you will confuse. There are many videos, they are describing well. Okay, but when you will go into the trading, then you will not able to find then when to buy, when to sell, well, which is morning star or when you need to trade or not. So I will give you some examples. See here, this is a WTI crude oil 15 minute chart. This can be found in any time frame, 15 minute, 30 minute, 1 hour, daily, 4 hour, weekly. So see this, this was a downtrend. Okay, and a long candles. Okay, after that a candle which opening, this is the opening of this candle. Just a minute. This is the closing price of first candle, this. Okay, this is opening and this opening price of second candle is below this price, and opening price of this candle, green candle, is above or equal to this candle. Okay, this is opening of second candle and this is opening of third candle. So how we'll get to know that which the opening and which is the closing price? When candle is red, closing will be this one. Okay, this, then this is a red candle, this will be opening, this will be closing. When this is a red, this will be opening, this will be closing. So see this, how to trade this candle? We have a rising volume. See this, volume was lesser here, but what happened here? Volume start increasing. So I can say that this, I need to work on this pattern. I need to go and buy because candles are with the rising volume. Okay, when suppose you find such situation in low volume, just like these volume, don't trade these candles, this pattern. There will be most of the chances you will lose the money. Okay. Now you can say that this is also a morning star. Okay, but I will not say this is a morning star. You will feel something like that this is a morning star. Okay, but it's not. So see this, what is this? This is a hammer. Okay, this was a downtrend, then hammer, then rising volume, volume lesser, then rising volume. Okay, then confirmation with next candle. So market went up. Okay, let me find some other patterns. Just a second. See this. Okay. This was a downtrend from here to here. Okay, market was going down. Then a big red candle. Then a doji. Okay, but closing price and opening price of same this candle, because this is a doji. This is the closing price of first candle. This is the closing price of second candle. Means closing, its closing is above this price, and this is opening above this price. This candle must be closed somewhere here to complete the pattern. But we also can trade on pattern like this. This also can be treated as a morning star, but as per the definition, this is not the morning star. So how can we think that we can trade on this candle? So see this, we have a rising volume. Okay, volume was lesser in the day, then start rising. Okay, so we can think that we can go and buy. Let me find more. See, this is a hammer. So I hope you understood that when to trade or when not to trade on these pattern. So now I will let you know evening star. Evening star is just opposite to this. It will find on bullish trend. Okay, and we can go and say when we will find this pattern. So this is the exact evening star. Okay, but traders are trading when they are, okay, just a second, I will define it. This was an uptrend and this went up. So this was the opening price of this candle and this was the closing price. So second candle opening must be above the first candle closing price, and then third candle opening price must be below the second candle opening price. Okay, so we also need to see the volume. Okay, when volume is increasing, we can go in here. So now I will define this candle. Just a second, let me find some pattern. So see here, this is a uptrend. This is a 4-hour chart of crude oil. So this is uptrend and big green candle. Then a small red candle. This candle can be a green or red. Okay. So see this. This is the closing price of this candle. This is the opening price of this candle. So this is above the first candle closing price, and then opening of the third candle is below the second candle opening price, and it is also closing between the first candle. So we can see that we can go in sales. This pattern we have some good profit of 55 point I can trade on this pattern here. Definitely I'll make some good profit. So I will show you some more patterns. So see this. This is a uptrend from here to its market going up. Okay, then a big green candle, then a star, or you also can see that this is a shooting star. So we are getting two confirmation here when we are seeing that market is falling. So we can take position here. This candle must be closed in between this candle, but it's falling sharply. Okay, so we can take position here, and we are seeing that this is a shooting star. But see the volume is lesser here. So what happened? It came down, then again went up. Okay. So don't trade in such situation. However, market fall from your badly because of inventory report. So let me show you some more example. See here, going up, but this is a shooting star. Okay, so don't confuse that this only single candle is shooting star. This pattern doesn't make evening star. Okay, so I hope you understood that how to trade on these patterns. Hope this video will help you. Thank you for watching.